could talk a little bit about the Templeton Wellness Foundation.
Templeton Wellness, yeah. The Templeton Wellness Foundation is a foundation I started here about a year and a half ago. And I wanted to give back to people. It's been over 30 years for me, and I felt like I had a lot to offer. I felt that after many of my friends, family, and colleagues were getting cancer and many of them dying, because I'm in my 60s now, and you start to see that more and more as we get older. Because again, as we get older, you start to have more toxic buildup, you know, more issues. But I wanted to do something. I felt that if I could get my story out there, and I wrote a book. I used to have cancer, how I found my own way back to health. And I felt that if I could get the message out there and interview other people that have gone through similar things like me, and have gone through late stage cancer, like stage four in most cases, people that were written off, and I want to interview these people and see what exactly what they did. I don't want people to hear me and think I know all the answers. I don't. All I know is that a lot of people out there have done different things. We're all uniquely different. And if it'll work for them, why won't it work for, you know, these people? Why won't it work for the other guy? So, you know, you just have to know, and you have to inspire people. I want to give people hope. And that's what we're doing with the Templeton Wellness Foundation. We also offer a restaurant guide. And the restaurant guide is about finding the healthiest restaurants in America. And it's, you know, mostly four and five. We rate them on up to a level of five stars. And most of the restaurants are four to five. Because, you know, people don't want to go to one star. You know, and the four or fives are the best. The restaurants that serve organic food, that have filtered water, that use the best oils, that use non-GMO. GMO, as we all know, with the glyphosates, is very toxic. Also, it's another chemical that we don't want to put in our bodies. But we use, a method of finding these restaurants and researching one by one each restaurant, because we want to find the best for people. Because when people have cancer, they're sick, they think to be healthy you can't. Well, if you have cancer, you probably should eat at home most of the time and really have control over everything you're doing. But every once in a while, you got to go on the road or travel, or you want to have a little freedom. So that's why we're doing that. Because I don't have to be as strict as I used to, but it's so important for people to have all these things. So that's why I created all this Templeton Wellness, and just to give back, and probably in pretty much the memory of all my friends and family, you know, and hopefully I can help others.